going on, everyone? Rabid here. How's everyone doing today? Let me know in the comments. Are you having a good day, bad day, middle day, in between day? But today we are going to be going over our 10,000 subscriber giveaway. But before we do that, it's going to be a little bit on later in the video. I do want to talk about some RAM I just got in. This is CL14, but 32 gigabytes worth. Now, I did get this to upgrade my workstation, which is currently running 32 gigabytes of CL16 RAM. And in my past tests and everything, I always say, you know what? It's not really worth, you don't miss out too much hash rate upgrading from CL16 over to CL14, but I did get this for one specific reason. That is because I wanted to test out the 5950X versus a 3950X and see how much of a difference the hash rate really does do there. Is there a big difference between these two CPUs? And an only way to actually do that is to get this RAM. And this is, I could have got this probably cheaper to get 4 sticks of 8 gigabyte instead of getting 2 sticks of 16 gigabyte to make 32. But I found out in a past test, which will be coming later on this, that 4 sticks of RAM did not improve my hash rate whatsoever. All it really did increase was the power consumption, because you had to power those 2 extra sticks of RAM. But when it came to mining performance, I didn't notice anything. So that video is gonna be coming later on. This is the 3950X. It's being tested currently. It's sitting on the Ryzen clock tuner with a DRAM calculator, and it is hashing away like crazy, but oh my gosh, is it burning power. And right now, look at that. It's not using that much. It was up to like 250, 260 watts total system. And this GPU is only pulling 18 watts idle. So we are burning a lot of power out of this CPU, as well as the motherboard, whatever it's using. But yeah, we got this thing cranked up according to Ryzen clock tuner. We can go even higher, but that video details is coming in the future. So stay tuned for that one. So back to this RAM. I do have CL14 RAM for my workstation now, which is running the 5950X. And we got the exact same RAM, but 16 gigabyte versions in our 3950X. Now RAM size does not matter when it comes to CPU mining. We hardly use anything. So that's why we are going dual channel, 2 sticks. So it's gonna be 2 sticks versus 2 sticks of 5950X versus 3950X pure hash power. And we are gonna see which one does hash the most. I'm guessing that both of these will probably end up hashing around the same thing. Let me know, what do you guys think is gonna win? Let me know in the comments right now.
All right, guys, so I don't think you need me to put in 2 sticks of RAM. I'm pretty sure most of you know how to do it, especially how we've done a whole bunch of CPU mining builds in the past. So this brings us to our 10,000 subscriber giveaway. As you can see, we just went up one, 10,171 subscribers. Now, I am going to be doing this draw probably on October 16th, which is next Saturday, because this Saturday we are doing the Aeon Crypto Poker Tournament. So make sure you are signed up for that. It's going to be a lot of fun. We will be live streaming that. But we'll be doing this giveaway in the live stream next Saturday. And you do have to be live in it in order to win. So make sure you are there. So let's take a look at the current prizes that are there. And this is subject to change. This, what's here right now, is going to be there, but there could be more added as time goes on. So right now we got the RTM Network. Raptorium is giving 10,000 Raptorium to one lucky winner. Aeonpool.tech is giving 200 Aeon to a lucky winner. Red Panda Mining is donated 1K Raptorium to a lucky winner. GPU Risers is giving a 6-pack of risers as well. It'll be 2 separate draws, another draw for a 6-pack of their white PCI Express splitters. Miners Collective is giving 12 risers, so 2 6-packs of risers. Dream Crypto Mining is going to donate 2,000 RTM. Fudweiser is going to donate a 10-pack of crypto minted coins. This will be for Canada only, because shipping fees and everything are just insane throughout the world right now. So this will be for Canada only. And Rabid Mining, myself, I'm still trying to think of something. I'm not sure what I'm going to give away yet. I got to figure out if I'm just going to give away, you know, some crypto, maybe 50 bucks of crypto or something, or possibly a RebTech motherboard. I don't really know what I'm going to give away. I have to go through everything and see what I still need and don't need and whatever else. So I'm still up in the air on this, so I'm not sure what I'm doing. And the list could grow between now and next Saturday, so keep that in mind as well. So we're going to go through exactly what everything does look like here. So the Raptorium Network is granting 10,000. Raptorium, which looks like in current price of today, $104 USD, so $104.79 USD. That's not too bad at all. Red Panda Mining is donating 1,000, so that's $10.47 USD. And Dream Crypto Mining said 2,000 Raptorium, which is $20.95 USD. Here is Fudweiser with those minted crypto coins that I was talking about. So here they are, a 10-pack of these coins. So we got some Ethereum, a bunch of Bitcoin, some Litecoins, Monero, you know, all sorts of different crypto coins here, nice minted in the coin form. So a 10-pack of these will be going out to a lucky winner in Canada only. So this will be in Canada, this draw right here. Aeonpool.tech will be granting 200 Aeon. That works out to be $32.09 USD. So $32 to another lucky winner. Here we have GPURisers.com, and they are giving away a 6-pack of their famous risers right here, as well as a 6-pack of these white 8-pin 2 6+2 PCI Express splitters. So much appreciated. And again, anything on their website, code RABIDMINING will grant you 10% off, and it does stack up. I do want to point out as well that GPU Risers also has their own YouTube channel. We'll look at this later on in the live stream when we actually do have this giveaway, but you can see GPURisers.com, 1.39k subscribers. So they go through all their products they got here. They got their own giveaway. They got, you know, a whole bunch of different builds they got going, like 3060 Ti LHR mining review. They got different reviews on different cards, so much appreciated. Link will be in the description. Make sure you hit that subscribe button to GPURisers.com. And here we have Miners Collective, who again is donating some more risers. Now, I have not ever tried their specific risers myself, so two lucky winners will be getting a 6-pack here. It's going to be two draws, so you guys can let us know how these risers are and how they work. And let me know in the comments, have you guys used Miners Collective GPU risers yourself? Because I have not, and I believe they're quite interesting to see a lot of these new crypto mining brands coming out and about. So thanks for donating this to this giveaway here, Miners Collective. Much appreciated. Well, guys, that pretty much does sum up this quick little video here. So be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to hit that thumbs up, as well as keep that bell notification rolling to be notified for future videos. This is our giveaway that will be happening next Saturday. I believe that is October 16th. Again, crypto tournament this weekend. Be sure to sign up and be there. We'll be live streaming it. All sorts of ton and fun rewards going on at that crypto tournament this Saturday live. But yeah, see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Rabid out. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you haven't, please comment, subscribe, and like this video, as well as check out one of these other videos if you have not seen it yet. I do try to stream every Saturday and Sunday, so stay tuned for more future content.